Wimbledon, the US Open, the French Open, the Australian Open. These are the highlights of the professional tennis tour. For 13 years, I made a living on that tour. It's a highly competitive world where the slightest advantage can make the difference between winning and success, or find yourself another job. I wasn't one of the most talented players on the tour, and I wasn't one of the most physically gifted. So I had to develop mental and strategic advantages that would allow me to compete at the highest level. Every idea that could help me, I kept in this book. These are the ideas that helped me reach a ranking of number 9 in the world and got me wins over John McEnroe, Bjorn Borg, Ivan Lendl, Boris Becker, and Andre Agassi. And I want to share them with you. I want this to be fun for you, so we've made it easy. We've put each idea into a 90-second video that you're going to be able to use right away to help you take advantage of your skills and play better tennis. What's in here? Check out my first video. I know you're going to like it.